Okay. Just so we're clear, this is off the record. I don't want any surprises. Okay. Just so we're clear, this is off the record. Off the record.
Off the record.
Off the record.
This is off the record.
Welcome to Off the Record with Dallas Rhodes.
Yeah.
Hey, don't try to explain it to me. You have failed for 40 years.
I have. But it's like, yeah, are we kidding? No, are you stupid?
Yeah, I mean, seriously. Do you know how many people that Joe Biden has managed to kill in the past 3 days?
Yeah, absolutely.
And
has.
Don't tell me the CIA didn't know what was happening. They knew. He said no.
Yep. I'm just floored by this.
Yeah.
I mean, it wouldn't matter if Trump had taken them out perfectly and everything happened, they'd still criticize him for it.
Yep.
And it's like, you people just can't be seriously thinking anymore that Trump is a bad president.
No.
I want them to specifically tell me he did this and this and this and this.
I was watching a thing on YouTube down by the river.
Yeah.
Because I have a job down by the river.
Down by the river, yep.
And, you know, they were going to all of these feminists and they were asking them what they thought of their vice president. And every one of them, I mean, it was like a parrot. Every one of them were, oh, it's so great. She is the first African American or woman of color to hold this high office and blah, blah, blah. Oh, they couldn't get enough of, you know, she's the first woman of color, woman of color, woman of color. And then the reporter asked him, can you tell us anything about her policies that you like? Crickets.
Oh, yes, yeah.
one guy who was obviously gay but he was gay and he had a brain and he was, you know, attempting, because he was like not all on board with her at all, because she's been so, you know, pro, you know, government or prosecution. But, you know, she's from California, so that doesn't mean jack shit.
I honestly can't remember her name half the time.
Camel Toe.
Who was I?
Don't tell anyone. This is Off the Record with Dallas Rhodes.
Off the record.
This is off the record.
This has been Off the Record with Dallas Rhodes and HDR.
Remember to hit the like button, subscribe, and hit the little bell. It'll just make my day. Catch you later.
Turn it up.
And HDR.